Hi everyone, welcome to SHSR classes. Today in this video we have to find 6 rational number between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. Okay, so here given 2 rational number, first one is 1 by 5 and second one is 1 by 3. So here the denominator of the both rational number are not same, so we have to make equal denominator. So now we have to find LCM of 3, 5 first, and here 3, 5 are prime to each other, so the LCM will be the product of the two number. So 3 into 5, that is 15. So 15 is the LCM of 3, 5. So we have to make the denominator here 15, okay, and here also the denominator 15. So first write down here 1 by 5 by this way and taking multiplication symbol by this way. So now for making denominator 15, so taking here 5 threes are 15, so multiplying up and down by 3. Similarly making here denominator 15, so 3 fives are 15, so taking 5 up and down. Okay, so equals to here this is 3 by 5 threes are 15 and here 5 ones are 5 by 15. So here both the denominators are 15 and equal. Okay, next we have to find 6 rational numbers. So we have to take here a number and multiplying up and down with both number. Okay, so here taking up and down 4 and here also taking 4. Okay, so now equals to this is 4 threes are 12 and 15 fours are 60. Okay, so 12 by 60, and here this is 20 by 15 fours are 60. So here both the denominator are equal and 60. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here between 12 to 20 we can find 7 integer. Okay, so between 12 to 20 we can get 7 integer, but we have to take only 6 integer. So taking up to this, you can take 19 also, but here I'm taking up to 18. So now write down here all the rational number first. So 12 by 60, 13 by 60, 14 by 60, 15 by 60, 16 by 60, 17 by 60, then last one is will be 18 by, okay, so 18 by 60. You can take here 19 by 60 as your choice, but here I'm taking 18 by 60 and last one 20 by 60. So between these are 6 rational number. So therefore 6 rational number between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 are, so first one will be here 13 by 60, then 14 by 60, then 15 by 60, 16 by 60, 17 by 60, 18 by 60. Okay, so or we can write here, so if you divided both number by 2, then this is 7 and this is 30. Again, if you divided both number by 15, then 15 ones are 15 and 15 fours are 60. If you divided both number by 4, then 4 4 is 16 and 15 4 is 60. Okay. Again, if you divided both number by 6, then 6 3 is 18 and 6 10 is 60. So now write down here 13 by 60, 7 by 30, 1 by 4, 4 by 15, 17 by 60, and last one will be 3 by 10. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.